If you're looking to spice up your breakfast, why not try this breakfast beans with tomato and avocado? This dish has a slight Mexican influence with the addition of some spices, some chili, lime and coriander. But essentially it's black beans with cherry tomatoes. Okay, so here I'm just heating up some olive oil over a medium heat, adding finely diced onion. And I have some chili flakes, paprika and cumin, which I'm going to add in and stir until that's nice. The onion's cooked, it's translucent. Okay, now I'm going to add a cup of cherry tomatoes cut in half and a tin of black beans. These are organic black beans that have been rinsed and drained. And then basically we're just going to heat that through. You may like to add a little splash of water just for some liquid in there. And once that's heated through, we'll serve that topped with avocado, fresh coriander, and some lime juice.